Hi, namaste children. How are you all? I hope you are all fine and safe. And also you enjoyed a lot your Nagara Panchami festival. Children, in my previous class, I had explained to you about first lesson, the English exam. At the end of the story, what happened there, that I am going to explain to you today. With that, I am going to discuss about questions and answers of that first lesson. Is it clear? I hope I am clear. See, please look at your screen, all of you. I am going to share something on your screen. Please look at it, all of you. Go to the next part. Yes, here already we were discussing about the last part of the story in the previous class. So Raghu was he was lying on the bed and keep on telling that today it's supposed to be English exam, like that he was all murmuring on his bed only. Finally Raghu's mother heard that voice of the Raghu, and she came to Raghu. And what happened, Raghu? What are you talking about? Okay, simply you are talking yourself on the bed. So maybe it is a bad dream, it seems. What happened to you? Like that she asked to her son. Then Raghu replied, Amma, I had a bad dream in my when I was sleeping on the bed. What it was? See, he explained to his mother. What he explained? Raghu, when she came to ask him, he woke up and looked around, and he was lying on his bed only. He thought that it is happening really. What was that dream? It was there, no, in his sleeping. So maybe it is happening true, like that is he thought. But exactly it is not true. It was just a dream. So he was having. So now, he told that it must have been a dream. Oh mummy, I had such a bad dream. So he replied to his mother. Then his mother, she told him, calm down and tell me all about it. Calm down, my dear son Raghu. Don't worry about it. It is just a dream, that's all. Okay, so please cool down. Nothing will happen. Nothing happened now. Okay, cool down and tell me what about it. So, okay, what happened till now? So, what you have the dream? That dream you can explain to me. So, Raghu's mother asked to Raghu. Then, what happened in the next part? You see, Raghu told his mother about his dream. What happened in his dream? Everything he explained to his mother. Then he told that, Mummy, I dreamed that I went to the school to appear for my English exam. I found that we had the maths exam that day. I was in such a panic. Panic is nothing but completely confused type of feeling. It is totally becoming panic. Panic means there will be lots of afraid in our mind. That kind of condition is called as panic. So don't be panic, we are using often. Okay, panic means when we see a snake on the road, when we will be moving on the road, if we saw a snake, we will be panic because suddenly it will come and we will not have any time to escape from it. There we will be panic. Panic means sudden expression, what we get. Okay, that is called panic. And his mother replied, Oh, you are poor boy. Poor boy means not easy. It is not rich or poor. That kind of word, not easy. Poor boy means it is one of the complimentary word. Oh, my dear son. Okay, lovely son, we are telling, no? Okay, oh, my dear poor boy. Have you forgotten your exams are over? Oh, my dear son, you are forgotten that your exams are over already. Just it is a dream. Okay, today is your first holiday. Yesterday itself, your exams are over. Till yesterday, you wrote exams. Today, already, it is your first holiday. First day of your holiday. Okay, So today onwards you are having holidays. Relax and enjoy your holidays. Relax and enjoy your holidays. Like that she told. Then what happened? Yes, this is the wonderful story, the English exam. So it is one of the beautiful story we have learnt in this first lesson. So let us go to the exercise part without wasting our time now. First part is read and understand. It is there in that first A in that tick the correct answers. You need, they given questions here. For each question they given three options. In those three options, which is correct answer, you need to correct that answer. Okay, tick that answer. You need to tick that answer. That is the work you need to do here. So first question, look at, if you have textbooks, please open and see. If you don't have, please look at your screen. First question, I will read out. Raghu was excited because, first option is, he had a maths exam that day. He was excited, no, Raghu? Why he was excited? That they asked here. First option, he had a maths exam that day. That is why he was excited. Second, his holidays and holidays had started. That is why he was excited. He was excited. Option C, he had an English exam that day. Why he was excited? Can you guess? Yes. Option C is correct answer. For the first question, option C, he had an English exam that day. It is the correct answer. Second question, Raghu was shocked to see his question paper because. Why he was shocked to see his question paper? Why? That is the answer you need to check here. It had, option A, it was a maths paper instead of the English paper. Option B, it had very difficult questions. Option C, he had forgotten the answers. That is why he was shocked. So which is the correct answer? Guess it. Yes. You may be know this answer. So correct answer is option A. Second one, option A. For the second question, option A is the correct answer. It was a maths paper instead of the English paper. That is why he shocked. He thought that there will be English exam that day. So, but suddenly he got the maths question paper there. Because that day there was question, according to teacher and timetable, there was maths paper. So that he was shocked. Okay, option A, second one. Next, third question, I will read out, look at it. Raghu's teacher, what she did, that you have to guess and you have to tick. Option A, scolded him for his mistake. What he made a mistake for that is she scolded him. Or second option B, it is gave him the English paper. He asked for English paper, so she earlier she gave maths paper, no, she returned, took back and she gave English paper. Is it correct? Okay, one more option. C, tried to calm him down. Tried to calm him down. It means she made him cool. That is the answer here. So what is the correct answer? Yes, option C. Option C is the correct answer. Tried to calm him down. So this is the correct answer for this third question. I hope I am clear about these tick the correct answers. And one more tick the correct answer is here. Raghu's mother, what she did here, that you have to guess and tick. One, option one, scolded him for his carelessness. She scolded him. Second, option second, woke him up for school. So because there was no school, we cannot consider this one as answer. Woke him up for school. Raghu's mother woke him up for school? No, because already holidays were started. So it is wrong. Option C, woke him up and told him he had been dreaming. So she told him to wake up and she told that, so you were having a dream. I think it is a bad dream you were having it. So what happened? Like that she asked. So correct answer is, you were right. Correct answer is C only. Woke him up and told him he had been dreaming. Yes, very good. Next, come to the true or false part. Write true or false. First true or false is, Raghu was well prepared for the English exam. True or false? Raghu prepared for English exam, na? Correct or wrong? Yes, you are right. He prepared for English exam well. So, first option is true. Okay, second, Raghu was quite happy to see the maths paper. It means Raghu's teacher, she came to the classroom and she started to distribute the question papers. And he got the question paper. When he got the question paper, was he happy or was he panicked or shocked? Yes, you were right. He was shocked. When he got the maths paper, he was shocked. But here they gave quite happy. So that this is false. This is false question. Second one is false. Come to third one. Maths was Raghu's favorite subject. Maths was Raghu's favorite subject. Correct? Is it correct? No. So Raghu's favorite subject was English. So that here they given maths. Third one is false. Okay. I hope I am clear about these three. First one is true. Second one is false. Third one also false. Okay, let us go to fourth one. Raghu's teacher was kind and helpful. Kind and helpful. She was kind and helpful. Is it true or false? Yes, she was so kind. She did not scold him. She did not beat him. So she made him cool and she told him, you have that ability to write the answer for the maths questions. So sit cool and write, like that she told. Okay, so that is why we can consider her. She is a kind and one of the good person or helpful person. So it is true. Okay, fourth one is true. Fifth, Raghu knew the answers to most of the questions in the maths exam. She told that Raghu's teacher told him, no, Raghu, you know most of the answers in that maths question paper. If you have that ability, you can write. So by that, we can tell that, oh, Raghu is one of the clever boy or intelligent boy in the classroom. So he knew most of the answers in the maths exam. Okay, he know the most of the answers for the questions in the maths exam. Yes, it is true. Okay, then last one, Raghu woke up to find that he had been dreaming. He woke up himself. Is it correct? No, it is wrong. His mother, she made him woke up. Okay, so she made him woke up. So that the correct answer is false. Okay, it is false. So here they given, so Raghu woke up to find that he had been dreaming. He woke up himself, like that they said. It is false. No, here his mother, she made him wake up. So that answer is false. Okay, first one true, second one false, third one false, fourth one true, fifth one true, sixth one false. You can check it once again. Okay, I will share these all the informations to your WhatsApp group, class group. There also you can check. Now see, answer these questions. First question, why was Raghu looking forward to the English exam? Correct answer is, why he was looking always toward the English exam? Do you know? Yes. So English was Raghu's favorite subject and he had prepared for the English exam. So that he was looking forward to the English exam. Is it clear? Written answer I will give you. Here it is. Here, Raghu was looking for the English exam because he had prepared for the English exam and also it was his favorite subject. That is why he was looking forward to the English exam. Okay. Second question. Here only I gave question and answers both together. I wrote there. You can check. Second one, how did he feel on seeing the maths paper? When he saw the maths paper, what happened? What type of feeling he got, that they asked here. Answer is, Raghu felt shocked when he saw the maths paper. This is the correct answer. When he saw the maths paper, what happened? What are the changes took place in his mind? So that they asked here. So Raghu felt shocked. He was completely shocked when he saw the maths paper. He thought that there supposed to be English exam, but there was maths paper. So that when he saw the maths paper, he was shocked. Answer is here. Look at it. Then third one. What did his teacher say to Raghu? What she said to Raghu? So it means when Raghu was completely panic, so he was afraid of the maths paper, and when he saw the maths paper, he was shocked. What she replied? The answer is, the teacher said that, don't be upset, Raghu. Read the questions. I am sure you will be able to answer most of them. So you don't be panic, my dear Raghu. So you have that ability to write most of the answers in that question paper, most of the answers for those questions. So you can try. You have that ability to write the answers. So be cool, read out the questions, then answer them. Like that, she told to Raghu. Clear? Next part, fourth question. What did Raghu keep saying it was supposed to be, sorry, why did Raghu keep saying it was supposed to be English? He was saying, keep on saying that it is supposed to be English exam, it is supposed to be English exam today, like that he was telling like that. Answer, Raghu did keep saying it was supposed to be English exam because he had confusion about his hall ticket. He had confused about his hall ticket because timetable he does not see. Okay, he doesn't see the timetable properly. So because of that, he had confusion about his hall ticket itself, timetable itself. That is the problem he had. So that is why he was keep on saying that it was supposed to be English exam. And final question, last question, fifth one. How do you think Raghu must have felt on realizing that he had been dreaming? It means he was dreaming, no? Raghu was dreaming. So about that, what kind of thinking, when he realized that I was dreaming, when his mother told him, oh my dear son Raghu, you were just dreaming, it is not real, like that she told him that, he realized that. How he felt, can you guess? Yes, answer is here. According to your answer, I think Raghu felt shy on realizing that he had been dreaming. Maybe he got shyness. Okay, so completely became shy when he realized that I was dreaming. Okay, I had been dreaming, like that. Answer you can write. These are the five questions and answers of this lesson. So till here you can read out these all the questions and answers, and also you can write these questions and answers in your CW. After the meanings, you start to write only questions and answers you need to write in the CW, and tick the correct answers and true or false. You can write those answers in your textbook only. In textbook, okay, textbook you can write, tick the correct answers and true or false, and question answers you can write in your CW. I hope I am clear. So with this I am going to conclude my today's class. In my tomorrow's class, I will give you more exercise questions of your first lesson. Is it clear? Okay. Take care all of you children. See you in my next class. Bye.